celebrating Lula's victory to be the next president of Brazil. He defeated the far-right opponent, Bolsonaro.
Nice.
And he's left-leaning and represents the working class.
Oh.
And he supports building a multipolar world.